There is a global issue in Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, the Definitive Edition, that when you slide your vehicle and crash into the car door, the NPC in the driver's seat will teleport to the back of their vehicle. I'm positive this is something the developers have fixed or will fix in a future update, as it is a very obvious issue, and it happens 100% of the time. It's like the NPCs have superpowers. For more upcoming videos, please click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.